Hello, welcome to my channel. And today topic is numerical and statistical computing. So let's start. It's a topic of maths. And question is difference between absolute, relative and percentage error. With example, the difference between the measured or inferred value of a quantity and its actual value given by, sometimes with absolute value taken, is called absolute error. The absolute error, the sum or the difference of the number of quantities is less than or equal to the sum of the absolute errors. So let's start from beginning. In maths, needs of normalization. In scientific calculation, very large number such as velocity of light or very small numbers such as size of an electron occurs frequently. These numbers cannot statistically represent it in a usual manner. Therefore, scientific calculation are usually done by floating point arithmetic. This means we had two format to represent a number, fixed point and floating point. We can format into another and vice versa. So the process of transforming, this is normalization. The concept of transforming fixed point data into floating point is known as normalization, and it tends to preserve the maximum number of useful information carrying digits of numbers. And this transformation ultimately led to the calculation of error. Simply, so why we are doing this? Simply to proceed with the calculation, keeping in mind the data and calculation processing limitation of machine. Properties of floating point and arithmetic. Floating point is not associative and is not distributive. Then let's go to previous one now. So here is the error we are discussing. I already told about you absolute error. So let's go to next one. The difference between the measured or inferred value of quantity x0 and its actual value x1 given by. So delta x is equal to x0 minus 1. Sometimes with absolute value taken is called absolute error. The absolute error of the sum or the difference of the number of quantities is less than or equal to the sum of the absolute errors. Relative error. Relative error is the ratio of absolute errors defined by relative error, where in short we say RE, when used as a measure of precision, is the ratio of the absolute error of measurement to the measurement being taken. And for relative error is absolute error divided by x. Percentage error. Percentage error is 100% time of relative error. Percentage error is 100% of relative error. So we are putting the formula of relative error here, or 100x. Using two decimal digit arithmetic with rounding, we have A minus B slash C divided by C. And here is a example you can see here. Fixed point and floating. Fixed point numbers are represented by a fixed number of decimal places. Floating point number are fixed number of significant figures. Pentesa, base, exponent, overflow, underflow, these all are the terms. So overflow, when the equation is large, and underflow, need for normalization we already discussed, properties of floating point and bisection method we will discuss in our next video, and Mantissa, base, exponent, overflow and underflow in our next video. So thanks for watching.